What's up with this place?
Hypothesis. It is a representation of a library.
What's that?
A library is a data storage facility constructed by past human civilizations.
I suppose we have to hack in to look at the data, yeah? Help me out, Pod.
Affirmative. Hacking interface access rights granted to Yorha Unit A2.
Peachy. Gathering system for the machines. Human server on the moon. The machines hacked that deep into the system, huh? Some records on old humans. Damn it, this is useless. There's too many of them. Huh? Operational summary of model number 2 in Project Yorha.
Yeah. I can't stop. I have to keep fighting.
Alert. Virus detected in locomotion region. High probability that infection source is transplanted parts from corrupted units. Proposal. Hack into self and eliminate virus.
On it.
Functionality restored.
Unit 9S. Welcome to the tower. Welcome to the tower.
You bastards!
Because you made it this far, we have a special announcement just for you.
We'll reveal it once you destroy all the machine life forms here.
Thank you. This is Project Yorha. That means all of us... to be...
Now you know everything. Do you still wish to fight? We are conceptual human personalities created within the machine network. We cannot be destroyed. Yorha Unit 9S. Your attack is meaningless.
Keep them coming. I'll destroy them all. All of them.
And this tower!
Test run for Project Yorha.
Shut up!
can kill us.
Damn it!
Circuit requires a certain number of enemies to remain extant for a certain period of time.
Oh, what the hell?
Consciousness data saturation rate 30%.
It's also very amusing.
Consciousness data saturation rate 60%.
The androids, the human race left behind, acted as if they wanted to be human. The machine platforms, the aliens left behind, acted as if they wanted to be human. We resemble each other so, but we are networked, and thus we are superior to you.
Hypothesis. The enemy's defensive system is prompting an evolution of its logic.
Foolish androids. Why do you resist? All things end with accepting death who they are.
Consciousness data saturation rate, 90%.
We are one, and yet we are many. We are finite, and yet we are infinite. We are the embodiment of the perfect being.
Hypothesis. The enemy has become aware of the diversity of life.
I see it. The light. We move on, forward, to the future.
Consciousness data saturation rate, 100%. Hypothesis. The enemy's consciousness has begun to fracture.
If we allow this android to continue living, we can create even more hardship for ourselves. Overcoming the crisis this creates will present an opportunity for our kind to evolve even further. We disagree. This android is dangerous. It must be destroyed immediately. Those who would doubt our victory are enemies. Do you truly think you can win?
What the?
Analysis. The saturated consciousnesses are now in conflict with each other.
They're acting like humans.
actually still kicking?
Speculation. It is driven by Rosetta data located within enemy servers.
So this just keeps going until I kill them all?
Of some kind.
Used to make what?
I don't know.
This tower is a giant cannon that's aimed at the human server on the moon. If we don't do something, all of humanity's remaining...
So what? None of it matters. Or didn't you know? We aren't required in this world anymore. Humanity is extinct. That moon server you're so worried about was invented to give us androids something to fight for. And Yorha was created to perpetuate the lie. But in order to make sure no one ever learned the truth, we were designed to be killed. They built a back door in the bunker and programmed it to activate after a certain amount of time. The commander? Me? To be? Sacrificial lambs. Isn't that hilarious? Doesn't it make you laugh?
Nina.
Shut up! You killed 2B. That's all we need to kill each other.
2B hated to keep killing you. It caused her so much pain. The 9S type is a high-end model. They knew you'd discover the truth eventually. But the model designation 2B was just a cover. The official designation is 2E, number 2 type E. They were a special class of members designed to execute Yorha units. But you knew that, right, Ninas?
Shut up! Shut up! What do you know? You don't know anything at all about us!
Proposal. Cease combat. Fighting her at this point would be
irrational. Pod 153! I order you to halt all logical thought and speech. This order shall remain in effect until you confirm the death of either myself or Unit A2.
We're going to repair 9S's logic circuits.
Acknowledged.
Tell me where to find the virus corrupting 9S.
Affirmative. Yorha Unit A2. Core data for 9S is stored ahead. Alert. Severe virus corruption. Probability of successful deletion extremely low.
I think I know a way.
The idea under consideration is not recommended. This pod is a Yorha tactical support unit. As such, it cannot approve of actions that would damage its supported unit.
You're not so bad, Pod. You know that?
Thank you.
take care of everything. Pod. Take care of 9S.
What of you, A2?
I've still got something I need to do. You go ahead.
Acknowledged.
I'm sorry. I never quite realized how beautiful this world is. I'm coming, everyone. I'm coming.
Yeah. Pshawa pelo granati sihe na ya choma so me lawa ma pulu ipna kati lemia se korish pela chamelo ana pesla hola uma shinta. Angela.